is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to the channel. I am your host, Hollywood Hogan. Tonight, my boys, we are doing a reaction to Rey Mysterio versus Andrésin Almas. I am still calling him that. I don't care what Vince McMahon calls him or changes his name. My boys, 2 out of 3 false. I can see these two wrestle for freaking ever. Let's just jump right into this reaction. I am hyped for this. 3, 2, 1. Let's freaking go.
Hazardous situation for both these men. Ooh. Andrade slowed up Mysterio. The core strength of these two superstars.
Bruh.
Andrade.
Bruh.
To the top. Oh my god.
Oh.
Game over. Andrade, can he take advantage? And there's the first fall. Andrade scores the first fall.
They have such great chemistry together, my boys. It's insane.
Mysterio, is he too caught up in this rivalry with Andrade?
Mysterio only knows how to operate one way, and sometimes it's at his own peril.
Oh, wait a minute. Go for another.
Oh, Canadian Destroyer.
Can he close out this one? It's 1-1.
Can they do this forever, my boys, for life?
Now Andrade out under the apron. Forearm smash. And Ray's got to start thinking about Sunday. He's got to start thinking about what he's gonna have to do on Sunday in the Royal Rumble match.
And Ray Mysterio's too caught up in the moment, Tom. Too caught up in trying to win.
Oh!
Andrade landed on his feet.
Oh my God.
Period. Andrade trying to take advantage. Pushes Mysterio back inside the
it's
ring.
It's a matter of seconds till this one's over. Here it comes. The decisive second fall.
Hammerlock DDT. Andrade, no foot on the rope. Mysterio's still alive.
What more does Ray have left?
Going up top.
Ooh.
He's in position.
Ray looking for Old Faithful right here.
Ray looking to dial it up. 619.
But does Ray have enough left to make the cover?
Damn! Shout out to Kevin Owens, by the way.
Ooh.
Boom. Why? Why ruin a good thing?
I came here to make a statement.
Dude, Joe looking thick. AF.
And what you see in this ring tonight is exactly what I will do to the other 29 superstars in the Royal Rumble.
30 members.
Because my name is Samoa Joe.
RKO out of nowhere.
RKO out of
nowhere. Talk about ruining an epic match, though. Oh my god. Cena, Almas, and Mysterio need to do this forever. And that's why, honestly, I don't hate that ending. I really don't hate Joe and Randy getting involved there at the end. It's kind of confusing, kind of pointless. But I don't hate it because it opens the door and it leaves the door open for Rey and Cena Almas to go at it even more. Give them an Iron Man match. Just make this go all the way to WrestleMania. These two absolutely have the chemistry to put on epic matches, man. Rey Mysterio might be the GOAT. This dude, at his age, to still be doing this, my dude. To still put on quality matches over and over and over again. This is huge. I love it. I am all in on this rivalry. I hope it continues. I think if you put a belt into it, it just elevates both of them and this storyline. This is obviously not over. So this is why I don't really mind Samoa Joe, you know, becoming involved into this and ruining the results, because it just leaves the opportunity there to see these two work at it again. And this is what I want. I want these two to have an epic match at WrestleMania. But it does seem like the rumor is we might get a ladder match for the United States Championship at WrestleMania. That is the current rumor right now, and it does seem like it's going to end up happening. But I do want to see Cena Almas and Rey Mysterio just go at it way more. Like, these two have the chemistry. They're super talented. Rey Mysterio might be at his prime right now. This dude is putting on matches that you don't expect somebody at his age to freaking do. Some of these spots, my dudes, the longevity of this guy. He's been wrestling since WCW in the 90s. Even before that. Like, this dude has, like, decades, my dude, of just such quality wrestling. He has made the case of probably being the greatest luchador wrestler of all time. Anyways, boys, if you like this video, slap that thumb, subscribe and join the Hollywood quick. Let me know down below in the comment section, who do you think is winning this year's Royal Rumble? Because my boys, honestly, I do not know who's winning this Rumble. This is the first year where I have no freaking clue and have no solid guess. So let me know in the comment section who is winning the Rumble. Slap that thumb, subscribe and join the Hollywood quick. I will see you guys tomorrow morning. You guys enjoy your night too. Sweet.